Why should climbers care about external rotators? They are essential for strong, stable shoulders and will allow you to climb harder, more dynamically, and safer. There are two main external rotators in the shoulder, the infraspinatus and the teres minor. The supraspinatus and the posterior deltoid muscles play a smaller role. The infraspinatus is more active in the neutral position or with the arm by your side. The teres minor is more active with the arm in the abducted position. It's important to train both for healthy shoulders. An injury to the external rotators will result in pain in the posterior, lateral, and/or anterior shoulder. Testing for rotator cuff injury may involve strength testing, the external rotation lag sign, and the hornblower sign. Weakness in these muscles may lead to compensation and potential injuries throughout the arm and even the hand. I love the bilateral external rotation, aka no money exercise for the infraspinatus, and the face pull exercise for the teres minor. And that's your Hooper's Beta of the day.